guys, I'm making a review about a particular platform called the ESGA. This is the website ESGA.io. I'll be telling you about the innovations, the technology they've already built, and how they revolutionize the cryptocurrency world, and also making the fiat currency to be connected to the cryptocurrency market with ease of using a smart card called the ESGA. So I'll also be telling you about the teams that build this great platform, and also the partners, and also the press release so far. I'll be telling you more about this in detail. ESGA is a unique and also a modern cryptocurrency wallet that will include not only support for the cryptocurrency assets, but also wide interaction with fiat currency like the dollar, the USD, and the British pound, the yen, Japanese yen, and the rest of the world power currency to be linked together. In addition to the digital wallet, credit card will be present, and this will also allow you to carry out financial operations and transactions with cryptocurrency in real-time effect without any restriction or any government bureaucracy restricting you from making your transactions or business deals, or even making payments through educational funding through cryptocurrency. The company goal is to facilitate interaction with cryptocurrency to the same extent as used to fiat funding. And also, this will happen regardless of your level of knowledge and also advancement in the field of cryptocurrency. ESGA is a full cycle ecosystem that consists of wallet, card, exchange, with the ability to use their application programming interface. All this together creates an instant payment platform that essentially combines cryptocurrency and fiat currency in the most convenient payment methods, such as cards, by a bank transfer, transfer from one wallet to another, and also many other popular functions. As you understand, the buyer and seller can now independently choose any currency that they want to use, whether it's cryptocurrency or fiat currency that they want to use to make their financial transactions. Instant conversion takes place in any direction. So in this addition, ESGA provides the best transaction execution speed and also the lowest commission on the market. This technology has a very low latency. That is, means that with any region you are, you can actually make a very fast and quick transaction using the ESGA technology. So the cooperation with well-known banking systems such as the Visa also coming on board the ESGA team to make sure that this ESGA is more optimized and also meets customers' desired services. The Visa allows users to make profitable transfers around the world, and in addition, ESGA is a licensed platform located in the jurisdiction of Lithuania and also Estonia. So it's a registered company. This is a very visible one, like other project that is not visible. So the uniqueness of this instant exchange function of the ESGA wallet is that it's used a risk-free, centralized, internalized with the intellectual function of atomic swaps. All funds are safe in wallet with several signatures and cold storage. So your funds are being stored. You heard me very well, cold storage. This means that we'll be the only person who has the access to your money because it's stored on a cold storage. So to combine a combination of the positive qualities, it's worth saying that the ESGA wallet supports a large number of financial assets and also services. This includes support for their fiat currency, cryptocurrency, token security based on blockchain technology, responsible tokens and also collectibles, and also their option sales, e-commerce, payment services, peer-to-peer transfer, loans, and regular payments. In all, and lastly, all kinds of financial transactions that you can ever think of, the ESGA has what it takes to deliver such services. So, as you may know, opportunities to pay anywhere, whenever you are, with any cryptocurrency and any payment card, ESGA wallet allows you to do such a thing, and also receive payment in the desired currency of your choice. Either is USD or British pound, Japanese yen, even the Canadian dollar, any of these fiat currency, you can receive them through the ESGA card. The buyers and also sellers will also independently make the necessary and also final decision that they choose. The platform unique, centralized, internalized, allows payments to be made without any waiting for network consensus and also competitive interest rate. So there is no need of waiting for any confirmation of a consensus within the network. So it's authorized and also a very fast way of making financial transactions in the global planet. SGAD is analyzed in various directions from various sources, such as the affiliate exchange brokers and owns pools, and also calculates the best way exchange price currently available on the market, the real-time analysis. So SGAD allow you to trade more than 200 cryptocurrencies and altcoins, fiat funds, and also at the same time convert directly and instantly without no delay. So guys, this is where before we draw the curtain, I'll also be telling you some other few things about the SGAD. So guys, let's look at the team that actually built this great platform, and I believe most of you want to be asking, who are these guys that actually built this great platform? So let's look at them one after the other. This is the guy that actually is the chairman, the CEO, Kazetzik is the chairman and also the CEO of this great platform. We also have Adrian Smart, is the CTO. You can check them on LinkedIn. We also have Malice Skelski, and we also have Pierre Maskowski is on, currently on Telegram, also managing the Telegram page currently. So he has a lot of experience on cryptocurrency and also fund management, so and also community management. So you can check it on LinkedIn. These are the great advisor, James Co. You can check them also on LinkedIn. We also have Terra on LinkedIn, Basha Phillips, and also Isma Malik is also on LinkedIn. So you can check their experience on LinkedIn. Now you know and also confirm that yes, these guys has what it takes to deliver the vision of the SGAD. I believe we know this time the IEO will also be launched in a very few days from now. These are the partners. We have London Stock Exchange Group. We also have Standard, also Visa. I already mentioned Visa for you guys earlier before now. Visa already partnered with this great project. So this to tell you that this project is very legitimate and also very legal. And I believe if you invest your resources and also your time on this SGAD and also do more research, you know that yes, SGAD is worth investing money into. These are some publications already made on Medium. You can also read more for yourself. And also, I told you about earlier before now about the press release, News, BTC, CNA, CCN, Business Insider, Wind, Reuters, New York Business Journal, and also Cryptocurrency Monitor, Market Watch. So these are the great things that already been released on the press, and so many people already asking questions. That's why I did this review for you guys, so that you can understand more about this SGAD. So if you have any question about this review, please drop your comments. I will reply as soon as possible. And before I wrap this up, this is the card I told you about. This is where your name will be. This is the validity. This is your card number. So with this chip already embedded on this particular card, you can do your transactions. This is the wallet. This is how you can make your transfer on the wallet from fiat to cryptocurrency, and also cryptocurrency to fiat. So guys, have a very wonderful day, and remain blessed. And last but not the least, this is the roadmap. So before I just drop the curtain, I just remember now this is the roadmap 2019 of third quarter beta of SGAD wallet will be released. It's currently being listed on the Android, that is Play Store, and also the App Store. Then the last quarter of 2019, I told you guys that the IEO will also be released. So the cap is about $5 million equivalent. So November to February 2020 when it's being reached. The 2020 first quarter integration with selected partners, Visa, Standard, Gates Lab, and also exchange peer-to-peer will also be launched too. Then the first quarter of 2020, the launch of the SGAL wallet will be released. Then 2020 internalized with an intelligent atomic swap setup will also be released. And also the third quarter of 2020, we will be having full SGAD wallet and crypto credit card goes live and be available on the App Store and also on the Play Store, so that everyone can download and also be using globally. Thank you very much for listening, guys, and have a very cool day.